fine old German lionhead violin, presumably around 1930s, 1940s, Markneukirchen area. Violin shows a one-piece maple back and a medium to fine grain spruce front. The edges are nicely decorated with wooden inlays. The skull is carved in shape of a lion's head. In our workshop, the violin received a new setup with a new ebony chin rest and ebony tailpiece, ebony pegs, as well as a new bridge, new song post, and new strings.